Okay, get ready to start this workout. We do 10 exercises and then you have a short water break. We start with the side shuffles and when we do, we have to make uppercuts. So hands up, get ready and start. So shuffle to the side and uppercuts. Just to warm up, jump to the sides, power in your arms, upper body is straight, and squeeze your hips. Jump to side, make those fists, and power in your arms. 15 seconds left, squeeze your hips. Just a few more. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Active rest. Next exercise is the knee repeaters. We do 20 seconds on one side and then switch over to the other one. So get ready. One foot behind. And start. Knees. Pull your knee in. And tap back. Other knee is bent a little bit, back is straight, and keep going. We do one more on this side, and switch over to the other. Pull your knee in, and tap back. Arms up and down, almost there, we do just a few more, keep going. And go for the last one. And that's it. Active rest. Recatch your breath a little. Next exercise, double hook to the side. Then we make a squat in center. So we hook, hook, squat. And then to the other side. Get ready. Arms up and start. So hook, back, hook, and squat. Other side. And squat. Deep squats. Turn into the side, make the hook, squat, and switch. Bring your hand back to your face, hook, double, and squat. Switch from side to side. Keep going, double hook, squat, squeeze your glutes. And we do one more on the other side. Hook, hook, and one more squat. And that's it. Keep moving. Next exercise, the flutter jumps. And you push your arms up and down. So get ready. Arms up and start. So flutters with the feet. Push your arms up. Powering your arms up and down. Upper body is straight, squeeze your hips, flutter your steps, front and back, arms up and down, keep punching up, power in your punches, up, up, just a few more. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Recatch your breath a little. Next exercise we're going to do is a lunge. We tap the floor. When we come up, make a knee. So make a lunge, come up, and knee. Stay on one side for about 20 seconds and start. So lunge and knee. Lunge and knee. Find your balance. Squeeze your glutes. Tap the floor and pull your knee up. One more on this side and switch over. So lunge and knee. Tap back and pull your knee up. Squeeze your glutes. Lift your knee up. Almost there. One more, and that's it. Next one is the jacks. So we jump out and in. When we do that, make some jabs. So re-kiss your breath a little bit more. Get ready, arms up, and start. Jump out and in. Make those jabs. Power in your arms. Keep your upper body straight. Squeeze your abs. Bring your hands back to your face. Elbows against your body. Protect yourself. Jump out and in and punch. 15 seconds left. Keep jumping. Power in your punches. Almost there. And the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Next exercise you're going to do is the shuffle jabs. So jab, shuffle front and back. We do four on each side. So get ready, arms up, and start. So jab, two, three, four, and switch. And switch. Shuffle front and back. And punch. Bring your hand back to your face. And switch. And switch. Keep going. Shuffle front and back. Switch. And the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Next exercise you're going to do is to turn uppercut. So you turn in, uppercut, become center, make a shoulder roll, uppercut to the other side. So get ready and start. So uppercut, shoulder roll, and uppercut, shoulder roll. Bow in your arms, go to your down on your knees, and roll. Down and roll. Power in your punches. Turn in. Roll. Turn in. Make the uppercut. Roll your shoulders and switch. Just a few more. Roll. Uppercut. And we do one more. Uppercut, final roll, and that's it. Next one we're going to do is a turn jab, and we punch down when we make a squat. So we jab, jab down, and switch, jab down. Get ready, hand start. So jab, down. Squeeze your glutes when you make the squat. Jab and down. Switch from side to side. Bring your hands back to your face. Turn in and down. Turn and down. Just a few more. Keep going. Squeeze your glutes. Power in your punches. Down. Last one, jab, squat, and that's it, active rest. We do one more exercise, they have short water break. We finish with the fast jabs. So we jump, jab, jab, jab. Get ready and start. Fast jumps and jab in front. Keep your arms slightly bent. Don't stretch over. Fast jumps and punch, punch. Power in your punches. Keep your upper body straight and keep jumping. Bring your hands back to your face. Elbows are small and keep jumping. Almost there. Punch, punch. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Have yourself a short water break. Okay, get ready for the second round. We start again with the shuffle uppercuts. So get your hands up, get ready, and start. Shuffle and make the uppercuts. Bow in your arms, jump to the side, squeeze your hips, and your upper body is straight. Knees are bent a little bit, jump on your toes, and bring your hands up. Keep going, jump to side to side. 15 seconds left, bow in your arms. Almost there, keep going. And we go for the last one, and that's it. Keep moving, re-catch your breath a little. We go further with the knee, repeat this. And we stay on one side for about 20 seconds, then switch to the other knee. So get ready, feet back, and start. Knee. Step back, and pull your knee in. Keep your back straight, bring your knee to your chest, and tap back. One more on this side, and switch over. Knees bend a little, tap back, and pull your knee in. Arms are going up and down. Keep going. Almost there. And we go for the last one, and that's it. Active rest, don't stand still. The next one is the double hook, then a squat, double hook to the other side. So get ready, arms up, and start. So hook, hook, squat, hook, hook, squat. Switch from side to side, powering your hooks. Squeeze your hips when you turn in your upper body and squat down, hook, hook, squat, and other side, down, powering your hooks, squeeze your glutes when you make the squat, down, and hook, almost there, hook, we do one more, double hook, and finish with the squat, and that's it. Really get your breath a little. The next one is the flutters with the punches up. Both arms are going together, power in the arms. So get ready, arms up, and start. Flutter with your feet, front and back. Arms are going up and down. Keep your upper body straight, squeeze your hips, keep jumping, and push your arms up. Power, power. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Jump. Don't give up. Power in your arms. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Really catch your breath a little. Keep moving, don't stand still. The next one is the lunges. When we come up, make a high knee. And we stay on one side for about 20 seconds, then switch over to the other side. So get ready and start. So lunge and knee. Lunge. Find your balance. Squeeze your glutes and abs. Stay on this side. Step back, make the lunge, and lift your knee. One more on this side, and switch over. So lunge and knee. Keep going, squeeze your glutes, and lift your knee up. Down and lift. Almost there. And we do one more on this side, and that's it. So So take your rest, keep moving. Next one is the jabs and the jacks. So we jump out and in, make the jabs. Get ready, arms up and start. Powering your jabs. Keep your arms slightly bent. Don't stretch over. And power. Jump out and in. Squeeze your abs back straight. Powering your punches. Keep going. Bring your elbows back to your body. 10 more seconds. Keep going. Punch, punch. And the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Re-catch your breath a little. Next one is the shuffle jabs. We do 4 on each side, then switch over. So arms up, get ready, and start. So shuffle front and punch. Switch. 2, 3, 4, and switch. Powering your punches. Knees are bent a little bit. Jump front and back and switch. Keep on going. Power. Bring your hand back to your face. You're almost there. Last one. And that's it. Keep moving. Don't stand still. We go further with a turn, uppercut, and shoulder roll. So make an uppercut, shoulder roll, uppercut. Keep going. Uppercut, shoulder roll, uppercut. Squeeze your abs. When you make the uppercut, turn in. Power and roll. Bend your knees a little bit. Go down, make the uppercut. Roll your shoulders back and switch to the other side. Squeeze your abs and punch. Roll your shoulders and keep going. Almost there. Power in your arms. And we do one more. Shoulder roll, and that's it. Next one is the turn jab and the punch squat down. So we make a jab to the side, jab down. Get ready, arms up, and start. So jab, squat and punch down. Down. Switch from side to side. Squeeze your glutes. Power in your punches. Side and down. Side and down. Keep your back straight. Squeeze your abs, squeeze your glutes. And power in your arms. Punch and down. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Punch and down. Keep your arms up. You're almost there. Last one, squat and come up. Okay, one more. We finish with the fast jabs. And when you're done, this workout is over. So get going, arms up, and start. Fast jumps and jab, 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 jab. Power in your arms. Don't stretch over. Keep your arms slightly bent. Jump on your toes. Knees are bent a little bit. Upper body is straight. Punch, punch. Bring your hands back to your face. Elbows small. Keep jumping and punching. 15 seconds left. Don't give up. Jump, jump. And 5 seconds left. And the last one, And that's it. Well done, you finished this workout.